All right, so I did a little experiment based on daylight, thinking maybe the sun was ionizing the air, and we let this run from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m., and I just checked the voltage, and we had 17.96, so we're going to call that 18 volts on this little capacitor. So that's the new voltage, really excited about that, and that'll be the last test I do with this setup. All right, guys, take care.